Hi everyone, my name is Omar Mubarak Hamad Al-Junaibi. Today I will talk about something very important in our life, which is how to get fresh air from the plants. We need fresh air because we have to keep our bodies healthy and to keep our bodies in safety side. I will start with the name for three plants can give us that thing which we need. The first one is areca palm, and the second one mother-in-law tong, and the last one money plant. Each of them have a chemical name. The first one, which is areca palm, can convert the CO2 to oxygen, and the second one mother-in-law tong can convert the CO2 to oxygen at night, which is very important one to keep our bodies healthy when we are asleep. And the last one, which is money plant, can remove the harmful jerathem and the bad bacteria. That kind of plant can keep it in anywhere we need to filter the air. Each plant can keep it from 3 to 4 months, then we change it with the new one. I hope you enjoy from my presentation, and thank you for attending.